Hi, my name is Jakob. I'm a PhD student at the Technical University of Munich and participant in the promotion program of the BMW Group. I'm focusing on improving the measurement quality in electric powertrains. This is very crucial because measurement inaccuracies decrease the efficiency and the performance of electric vehicles. And with our machine learning methods, we are able to improve the measurement quality and thus improve the efficiency, which means the electric cruising range, as well as the performance of electric vehicles. And we are able to do that without additional sensor data, only with the information available in close to production vehicles. And our focus was also on very efficient methods because we want our algorithms to run on embedded computation units and not on high performance hardware.